from Classic 105's Mackenzie.
Hello.
Hello, Augustine.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
This is Classic 105.
Okay, I'm Augustine Winnie.
Augustine Winnie.
35 years of age, and I'm looking for a sexy lady.
You're looking for a sexy lady?
Yeah.
Aren't we all?
Who is
2 years and below.
Yeah, and he is financially stable. Yeah, and he's ready to give me unconditional love.
Unconditional love?
Yeah.
You do know that love between a man and a woman, there's nothing like an unconditional love.
Uh-huh.
Okay, anyway, so why 32 years old?
It's a bit understanding.
Are you so complicated that you need somebody older to be understanding?
Yeah.
You're complicated.
Something like that.
What is complicated about you, Justin?
Hey, it's hard to tell for this minute.
It's hard to tell for this minute.
Yeah.
Rest in peace, English. Uh-huh. So, go pandigani, Augustine.
Okay, I'm called Vika.
Vika?
Yeah, Kagari. Yeah.
Are you looking for a sugar mommy?
Yeah.
Are you serious? You're 25 years old.
Yeah.
Aren't you supposed to be somebody's sugar daddy by now?
Sorry?
Never mind. Sugar mommy, really?
Yeah.
Are you working?
I'm working, but I'm not financially stable.
So you're not working?
I am.
And what happened to just working hard and getting a lady who is your age?
You know, somebody of my age is very nagging.
And this 32-year-old is not going to be nagging?
Yeah, you know, she's looking for love.
And what are you going to give this 32-year-old? Huh?
Just Mackenzie.
Just Mackenzie?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so Augustine, let's... I will try, huh?
Yeah.
That is Augustine. I'm... At what age should you stop looking for sugar mommy? At what age does a sugar mommy ship start? I don't think it's 32. I think it'll be like 40, 45. 32. Aye? She's still at her prime. Anyway, if you're a sugar mommy and you're feeling his vibe, send me a text message. Tell me I want Augustine. Yeah, and I'll look you up.
Find that special someone on the Classic 105 Overdrive Muffin.